بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today, 27-week gestation infant has had central venous line inserted. Chest X-ray is taken to confirm the line position. So there is three questions you have to answer it. The first question, what does the X-ray show? The second question, is the line position is acceptable? The third one, what will you do next? First of all, you have to comment about the X-ray. The first thing actually here, the film is rotatory. The film is rotatory. Why the film is rotatory? Because the patient is acentralized. The trachea even asymmetrical or acentralized. You see, the trachea is acentralized. It's shifted. Looks like it's shifted, acentralized. Also, if you see here, the ATT is slightly high, slightly high. So this is regarding the film is rotatory and the ATT is slightly high. So we'll go for the central line or central venous line here. It's come from the right side here. Then it's come down and ended to lateral of the chest. There is another line here, actually is right to the vertebral column. It most probably it will be the UEC. So this is the comment about the X-ray. Is the line position is acceptable? Actually is not satisfactory and not acceptable. What are going to do? You have to remove this line and insert another one and take another X-ray, not rotated X-ray. So if you are going to comment about the X-ray, this is extremely rotated and it is difficult to accurately place anything in the picture. The second issue, there is a line to the right vertebral column that could be the UAC. ATT is slightly high. Also, there is central venous line is come from the right side, is likely to be accurately ending in the lateral of the chest. So what is your impression? The line is satisfactory or not? Actually, is unsatisfactory. The line position is almost unsatisfactory. What are going to do? I have to remove this line. Then I will take another film. Non-rotatory film could be obtained, but the position of the line is likely to be more lateral if this done. At the end, I would like to pray for my colleagues going for Arab board and Saudi board. أسأل الله رب العرش العظيم أن ينجح كل زملائنا داخلين الاختبارات إن شاء الله العرب بورد والسعودي بورد. شكرا. سلام عليكم.